In today's episode, we got a special guest for you guys, Robert Field. He has an epic YouTube channel where he kayaks fish all over the world, from Panama all the way to freshwater lakes in USA, from the East Coast to the West Coast, catches monster fish. So if you haven't seen his channel, I'm going to link it down below for you guys. So me and Robert today went to Pensacola Bay to target some sheepshead. So check it out and see how good we did. In 3, 2, 1.
GoPro battery too. But he's digging. It's a sheephead, I think. Oh, it's a big sheep. Big sheep. Big sheep, guys. Got him. Probably 20 inches right there.
Check. Solid fish. Take. Might have been tough, but it seems to be picking up.
Look at that mouth. Get that mouth, son.
Yeah.
Nice sheephead.
Really
no. It was a grind out here, but we finally got one.
Brandon and Derek bailed on me. I decided to stay out here and try to get one. This fish has been eluding me. I finally just got my first bite. Jack here's got a nice fish.
As soon as I came over here.
Yeah, David hooked up, so hopefully that bite's turning on right now.
You got a pair of pliers on you, buddy?
Yeah.
I can't see him. Grab mine out of there. Oh, broke the hook.
Oh, damn.
Sorry, I got more. Nice one. Anything over 16 inches is a good sheephead. That's a nice one. It's gonna be nice, nice dinner right there. Yes, sir. You got anything in that front hatch?
Nope.
You mind if I put that fish in there?
Nope.
So I definitely forgot my fish bag.
Dinner right there.
Oh yeah. Ugh, I can't strap it.
Yeah, that's it.
Persistent pays off. Appreciate it, man.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, look at that slime. That's disgusting.
Nice work, bro.
Thank you, sir.
I gotta get one of these fish.
They're fun.
Down there laughing at me right now.
All right, guys. On to the next one. Got my buddy Robert Fields right here next to me.
Yeah.
I'm trying to slay the sheep.
Only one out here not catching anything.
It's about to change real quick. I let it hit bottom, then I do a couple cranks up. Just like snapper fishing.
Can't get him.
Snagged. Come on, man. GoPro, start recording. Oh, he's a big one. Get out. Come hither. Come hither, fish. Why you gotta be so big? Oh, yeah. Drum. Black drum.
This time it's a little black drum.
A little nice drum. Another one. Hook just fell out. You eat too.
Nice fish, yeah.
Appreciate it.
They're good to eat when they're small.
Yeah. When they got, my room with them is, they got the stripes, they're good to eat.
Yeah.
What's up, guys? I'm out here with Robert Fields from Yakfish TV. So what's up?
What's up, guys? Yeah. Yakfish TV, Yakfish Field. Just got done sheephead fishing. He got done sheephead catching, I got done sheephead fishing.
It was a grind, man. We tried to go snapper fishing at first. Rough out there, didn't have any luck, so we went up there to Bobsides Bridge trying to get some sheephead. Got a couple sheephead, one black drum. I'll show you guys later.
You ever had one of those days where you're using the same bait, same rig, 5 feet away from your buddies, they're all catching fish and you're not?
Yes,
that's
right.
Kind of day I just had. It was a good time though, man. Thanks for bringing me out.
No problem, man. I was just out here using the bathroom, guys. Up here in Port Pickens. And I was, relieving myself, taking a whiz. And I checked this out. Looks like a glory hole. Hello. Anybody in there?